Hello, this is Joanna. I'm here with my book, Eamos, Reflections on Life and Living. I'm going to read you a piece from my page for February the 9th. This page starts with a quotation from Tobit. It's Tobit 4:7. The theme is poverty. My reflection on the quote is as follows. Who are the poor? All who do not have what they currently need. Those who do not have sufficient or adequate accommodation, food, medical care, protection, fresh air, exercise, leisure, love, guidance or respect, are the poor. All who are lacking in any way, lacking judgment, knowledge, clarity or insight. Those who lack the basic practical necessities of life or the basic spiritual ones are the poor. This is a quotation from my book, Eamos, Reflections on Life and Living. And it is from the page for February the 9th. I have a page for every day of the year. So this book can be just kept beside your bed and just opened on the page for the day or whatever that you fancy. Or you can look it up at the back. There are different themes on the back. It has a list of the themes. So for instance, if you were looking for pages on joy, you could look it up, or power, rage, regrets, relationships, letting go, meditation, mistakes, money. You can look it up at the back and it'll guide you to the pages on those themes. So God bless. Slán agus beannacht go fóill.